Hey guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today we are doing our first colour along for June, and it is the Bottles page from Rooms of Wonder by Johanna Basford, and I'm going to be using Prismacolors today, so let's zoom you guys in and we'll get started.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Alright, so we finished off all of our little details in our jars. We still have our lids to complete and the jars themselves. But before we get into that, I want to make a start on what I have planned for the background. Now, the jars are kind of just floating in space at the moment, so I wanted something to prop them onto. And I was looking at this page next to it, and I wanted them to sort of somewhat be cohesive, not necessarily matched, but be cohesive. And I quite liked the way this shelf looked with the lights hanging off, because they kind of match the lights that you can see that are over here inside the jars. So what I've done, because I cannot draw, and if you can draw this freehand, go ahead. But what I've done is traced that shelf along with the lights. Now, I had to make it a little bit longer so it would cover the whole length of all the jars. This shelf here is a little bit shorter. So I've added two of those instead. So we've looped it over one extra time, and I've just gone ahead and measured, so I can get this straight. I've measured 11 centimeters down and marked it on both sides. So I am going to trace this on about here. I may actually make this a little bit thicker. We'll see what it looks like. Yeah, I think I might make it a bit thicker. And then we will trace on the bottom just the shelf without the lights. Okay, so I'm just going to make this line a little bit thicker, I think. I think it might be a little bit too thin. And then we will get started. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, our jars are completed and I think they actually look quite good side by side with the other page. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and I will talk to you all very soon. Bye for now.